FLIR's Lepton long-wave infrared cameras have a thermal sensitivity of less than 50 millikelvin, making them more sensitive than any other thermopile arrays available. Scanning the 8 to 14 micron wavelength band, these camera modules can output uniform thermal images at up to 9 frames per second. An integrated thermal image processor, capable of filtering and compensating for environmental and noise issues, along with an 80 pixel by 60 pixel input, assures quality images. With a small 8.5 by 11.7 millimeter footprint, SPI video interface, and I2C control interface, these are ideal for small, portable applications, such as cell phones, night vision, and gesture recognition.